Man, can't take yourself too serious. Now do that thing you guys were doing.
Yeah.
The Atlantic.
Welcome to the Maritimes.
Come on, man, we boozing.
We in the kitchen, drinking up.
I got something.
Come on, do this for the Maritimes, man. Spin it.
I'm from the East Coast of Canada, home of the bagpipe. Known for the fiddle players, beer, and our keg price. Known for Alexander Keith and the Donair. Home of the moose heads, but I don't really go there. We pay a buck for a liter of gas.
Damn.
Smokes cost $10 a pack.
Damn.
We always mix our tobacco with weed. It's just the way we always done it. It is natural to me, so let me tackle the beat, then unravel the scene and let you people know what you never travel to see. We got battle MCs, we got storytellers, and we got awful MCs and corny motherfuckers. We got everything you wanna hear. Conscious the backpack,
commercial the gangster,
R&B the abstract, grunge the rock, classical the country. So many artists working, but no one making money. Welcome to the East Coast, home of the innocent. Still pigeonholed as a farmer, a fisherman. No major league teams, baseball or hockey. No urban radio, just country and pop beats. I'm trying to shake these stereotypes, so give me space, please. Let me air with my life. I don't even eat fish. I never tried lobster. Can't play the fiddle, and never was a logger.
Swimming cleanly.
Can't enjoy cool breezes, but Halifax harbor's like swimming in diseases. We only know for Anne and Green Gables, coal mines, a blue nose, a PEI potatoes. The Maritimes is better than that. We living in another time, so dead with that. We got universal soul,
and
Buck 65,
and
the whole CTG,
and
of course classified. We got Backburner,
Goodnight,
Alpha Flight,
Lockdown,
Mike Boy,
First Word,
Trobis,
and Helltown,
and a million other artists trying to get their flow heard, and let you know that we still working on these outskirts. We trying to blow like Halifax Explosion, or maybe Anne Marie, I know she's Nova Scotian. A hurricane one blowing from the ocean. Either way it goes, I'm still repping for my coast, man.
Here you come, adventure.
That's how we do it down here. At least that's how you think we do it down here. You know, we all pile in the kitchen, do it like this.
Here you come, adventure.